Good night, ladies and gentlemen. This is old Chef Brent Thomas, the Cooking with Brent. And tonight, I'll be making the Texan Chili Dog. All right, so tune in right here, right now, everybody. Okay? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, here's our ingredients you need to make your Texan chili dog. I have my hot dog buns. I'll be using Ballpark brand hot dogs, beef hot dogs, and also I'll be using French crispy fried onions as well, your ketchup, your mustard. I'm going to be using finely shredded mild cheddar cheese, and I'm using Hormel's chili in a can with no beans, okay? Or you can use homemade chili from scratch. You can make chili from scratch if you want, okay? I'll be right back with the first step. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the show. And now in goes my hot dogs. And everything, okay? Once you're done, you're gonna put in your water and let it come to a boil, all right? I'll be right back. All right, ladies and gentlemen, back to the show. And now the hot dogs are nice and done and everything, okay? See that? Done boiling up and everything, okay? I'll be right back with the chili part, okay? Okay, everyone, back to the show. And now here's my Hormel chili. Took out a can and everything. So what am I gonna do? I'm going to put it in my microwave and let it warm for 1 minute or 1 minute and 30 seconds. Okay? I'll be right back. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the show. And now I'm going to chill that warm in the microwave for 1 minute and 30 seconds. I'm going to add a little bit of salt. Then season up with black pepper. Just add extra chili powder to it. Garlic powder. And onion powder too. Okay? That's how we do things in Texas, my friends. But anyway, Cooking with Brent is based in the Big Apple, also known as, we are located in New York City. It does feel like we're in the Lone Star State, right? Then you stir it up, okay? I'll be right back. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, back to the show. And now I'm going to take my first two hot dogs. Then I'm going to add my chili. Alright, then this step two, this process, add the ketchup. Mm-hmm. I'll get the mustard. And also your crispy fried onions, okay? Wait a minute. And also the shredded cheese. Don't forget that. And also your last and butter leaf, crispy fried onion. I'll be right back. Alright everyone, welcome back to the show. And now, this is what it looks like, okay? Just take one. Do the taste test right now. Taste test time, here we go. Tastes good to perfection. This is real as it gets, and it's Chef Brent approved. Yeah, there you have it. That's how you make the best ever Texan chili dog made by the one and only Chef Brent Thomas. If I could do it, then you could do it, my friends, okay? So thank you for cooking with Brent on this Wednesday night. As always, like, comment, subscribe, and share. Leave a thumbs up, comment down below, click on the subscribe button, and click on the bell next to it so we miss a bell. We're having a cooking with Brent. Have a good night. We are too legit to quit, as always. It's from the entire family, love and not hate, and cooking with Brent runs deep. Good night.